The first reading, which came from 2nd Isaiah, we see that Isaiah, in these verses, describe how the suffering, the Messiah, accepts the role of suffering which the Father had designated for him. He is to preach the message of God's mercy to his people. Many will reject him. They will torture him. They will do all sorts of things. But God is on his side, and he will not be moved by his or from his resolute purpose, either by their insults or injustices. Because the suffering servant, the Messiah, understands his mission and is very much aware that God is very present in his life, and nothing could disturb him, nothing could derail him. He will not be influenced, even following the expectations of the people. Even when his close friends desert him, he remains resolute because he had a conviction. He understands. And as such, he is fully committed to his mission, to finish it to the end. What sustains him is that understanding, that conviction that becomes his strength. As we continue in this Holy Week, maybe we ask ourselves, how much do you understand your own calling, your vocation, your commitment? How resolute are you? Are you able to withstand the challenges, the deceptions, the influence that comes your way? Only if you understand, you have the right and deeper understanding of that which you call you are, or that which you claim you are responding to. Otherwise, without a deeper understanding, a conviction, a right and deeper understanding, it's very easy to be derailed. It's very easy to be frustrated. It's very easy to enter into a crisis. Because when you have a wrong understanding, your expectations are wrong. And for sure, your expectations will not be met. Because what you have chosen does not coincide with your expectations. It is important in everything that we do to seek a deeper understanding. Life is not easy. Christian vocation is not easy. To follow Christ is not easy. But it comes easy when I seek a deeper understanding each day of my life. Then I will be like the suffering servant who remains resolute in his purpose and goal. As we begin this whole week, what is whole week for you? I know we have done a couple of them, multiple of them. What is whole week for you? Your preparation, your attitude, your commitment Your zeal explains a lot of what you understand about Holy Week. So look, how has been your preparation, even now, even when we began from there? Because that was the beginning. What is it what we are doing? Yes, we are lifting palms, whatever. We are singing. What is it that we are doing for you? And slowly, that explains a bit more of your understanding of Holy Week. Even whatever is going to happen. Bonaventure once said, he said, he who desires to go on advancing from grace to grace should meditate continually on the passion of Christ. He who desires. What is your desire? Do you ever desire to grow spiritually? Or you have reached? Or you are comfortable? Or sometimes you don't even know where you are spiritually? Is there any desire in you to grow? Is there any desire for you to deepen your understanding of Christ, your following of Christ? If there's that desire, this Holy Week means a lot for you. But if not, it will be just that any other. We finish, we go. So let us pray that the Lord will grant us the grace we need to always seek a deep understanding, to be rooted, to be convinced, to have a right understanding of that which we call ourselves to be, or that which we claim to follow.